Hey, there's some shoutouts here. Jay Wadley, I think that's how you say your name. He has a YouTube channel. Anyway, thanks for stopping by my last premiere that happened, and I'm not going to talk through all this. And basically, this is if you want this code for this, how to do this, you can actually get it. It'll be in the description or go to my website under game beta code or something like that. Game code beta. It's on that first. You just click the game beta. But anyway, these are add-ons for the rain and stuff. Don't worry. I just thought that was something neat. So basically, what is going to be happening is multiplayer, and these things are kind of cool. I'm using the newest Spintires Plus or whatever, and I did a lot of stuff to this, and you can actually get most of this stuff. You actually can get it all if you just have the DLC or the whatever. And so this is a new map that someone made. Not sure if he wants me to say his name, but I will. He said, I'm pretty sure he said I can let the map out, so give me a little bit of time to do that if you guys want this. But I'm not going to talk through all this. This is going to be a premiere, and we're going to let it, and everybody can. I'll be mostly in there, and people can talk or whatever and do whatever. It's going to be like a live stream, so don't worry. This is what it's like, a live stream. This is what it is. Basically, this map is called Skitter 3, if I can talk correctly. I'm having problems talking here lately, but that's going to be that. So we're going to get some logs, and we're going to take them over. We're just going to use these forwarders, and these forwarders are not stock. They actually have the dual wheels. And then if you look in the code, there's actually a blade for it, but the blade's nowhere to be found. I'm pretty sure I'm correct on that. Anyway, this is a long video. I don't talk through it all. I just put my watermark kind of deal on it, Ramble 145. People will take your stuff, so you gotta really try to do it. You don't want to like crowd your screen up with a bunch of letters, but you want to try to keep it so people don't take the content, because people do that. It's really dumb. But if I had that feature though, the copyright feature that they're coming out with, they're applying it to the channel slowly. Basically, if they have a content of your stuff or something like it, it actually tell you how much they have, and if you do you want to remove it. Want to contact them? Do you want YouTube to strike them or whatever? It's kind of cool. It's kind of a neat feature they're going to come out. They've been working on for a while. I see a few channels has it. So anyway, thanks for watching here. Just watch it all. I was going to like talk through it all when I played it, but the other computer sounds like a jet engine. So you wouldn't want to like, that's what you'd be hearing in the whole situation. And plus the other player, that was my sister. She's playing and she's not good at these games at all. She's like, she don't play this game. She's played it a couple times, and my niece has played it more, but she wasn't around. So that's gonna be that. So anyway, you want shout outs, I should be around at the premiere, hopefully, unless something happens. But I mean, I should be there. If not, if I'm not like talking in the live chat thing over on the side, then like when it start, after it starts, then leave a comment down in the description, or leave a comment below the description or whatever, and I will get back with that. So anyway, take care. Bye-bye then.